3 1/4 inch glass over a double thick soundboard in a zebra wood pot, and I'm using a maple and black walnut striker.